What we've got here is a prototype drivetrain that has no chain. I've never seen anything like this. We have roller bearings in here. We have a, all I can think of is a carrot grater up the back here. Bit of noise there, but you've got everything you'd expect, freewheeling. And it's actually quite smooth. There's no real chunkiness at all through there. The gear changing in the near future will be provided by moving this in and out. But this is only a prototype at the moment.